to hear and feel and smell and breathe the beautiful air. And, you know, it kind of, if this looks familiar, it's, today is the 28th of April, 2020, and we're putting up, this is the same route I took yesterday, video one. So I just want to do another one today because I really feel that, you know, I just, I've dropped the things off from my dad at the rehab center, and then now I'm off to the beautiful town of Polo to get a wonderful massage. So that's, I've needed this for some time. It's been a month since I saw her, and it's, you know, Carrie Grayson. She's just a marvelous woman. I think, you know, what we're going through right now is really... you know, we're given the opportunity now to kind of to look 1984, the book by George Orwell. We're looking to face that right up against it. Some states are really kind of looking to be that, have the big brother draconian deal, and now we're given the opportunity to really not partake in it, but to just kind of look at it and observe it, and energetically we do not surrender to that, and energetically staying above it. To me, that's very important, vibrationally, to stay in the high vibration state and allow this to allow this basically to pass under us. So that's all I'm gonna mention about that. It's just a very, very special time in the humanity's development, and so we're going to get through this, absolutely. But we're not going to just get through it. We're going to rise above all of it to the higher vibrations where we're really intended to be. So we'll see what happens, and I'll put this up eventually. So. I suggest to all that you subscribe to my YouTube channel, at least so you can get notifications, or, you know, subscribe to it or get email notifications. So I'm going to put instant messages up there. That'll be the first thing. And eventually I'll get them up to Facebook and Twitter. So Facebook and Twitter, the Kabbalah Pelicorna page, that's the first place I'll post. And the others, I'll have to wait. So we'll talk later. Aloha.